see different things in the pictures. For example, here's a picture. What do you see when you look at that? You see anything?
Like a fish.
A fish. That's interesting. What do you see? You see a fish?
Like a face?
Yeah, okay.
Skeleton?
Everybody sees different. Most people see different things. Like some people might see a...
I have. What do you see?
Like a bird?
A bird, okay.
I
what
see
do you
a
see?
Butterfly.
Butterfly. See, people see different things. All right, I'm going to try a little experiment here. And what I'm going to ask you to do is, Victoria, just look me in the eyes and open the book to any page. Okay. Do you see something there? You have a phrase in mind? Okay, great. Now, I want Alan to do the same thing. You have it in mind?
Okay.
You got it in mind?
Uh-huh.
All right, good. Concentrate on it. Are you thinking of a hot air balloon?
Yeah!
Good. And you, are you thinking of a dog?
Oh my God.
What did you write?
Rooster.
Look what I wrote.
Chicken rooster.
Wow.
That's a chicken rooster. Is it numerous?
Yes.
It is. Huh?
No. Okay.
Effectively.
Yes, that's it. That's it.
Wow.
Great, all right.
That's incredible.
What, yeah. Thank
you. Oh my God, that is so weird.
That's crazy.
Is that? And he has a dog that's named Scout?
Yeah. That's crazy.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Is it throughout?
Yes. Oh my God.
We got it? Tonight it worked.
That's so cool. How'd you do
that? Isn't that cool? Okay, let's see how we did.
That's pretty cool. How'd you do that?
I read
you. Cabe? Yes.
I got you.
Yeah.
Okay, great. All right, girls. Thanks very much.
That was so cool. Thank you.